Okay, Starbs, need me some coffee.
It's a beautiful Canadian day out there. Go get some coffee.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you, and you've got
are you hungry?
To.
Are you hungry? That would be a yes.
Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm doing a vlog, kind of like a get ready for me for vacation. I'm gonna show you guys how I pack my suitcase, all that fun stuff. So I actually leave for Coachella on Thursday. It's currently Tuesday, but I have so much stuff to get done. But I thought it might be a fun way to kind of like show you guys how I prep for trips and things like that. You guys along with me today and show you guys all the things that I'm doing to prep for this trip. I already actually went earlier this week and got my like feet done, like my toes painted and stuff like that. Today I have to go get my nails done. I'm getting my eyebrows done. Basically, I'm doing all the like super bougie extra things because I don't want to have to do them myself. And also, I like going and getting my nails done when I'm going on a trip because you know it's actually going to stay the whole time. If I paint my own nails, they'll chip before I even make it to the plane. My friend Christine's actually still here. I have to take Bentley in for a little like doggy meeting. So that's kind of the plan right now. I'm going to have to drop Chris off at the bus station. It'll all fall together nicely. Hopefully, it will. So with that said, let's start, shall we? Short, I'm not gonna be able to board Bentley here because while he is a little sweetheart, he was a little overwhelmed by everything being so new, and he's so used to, I think, it just being him and I all the time at home that he wasn't really sure what to do with all the other dogs. He was getting super like defensive of the girl that was trying to integrate him into all the other doggies and like all that stuff, and she said he had more time to do more baby steps, it could have been good. He probably won't do very well with the boarding, so she recommended some other ideas for me for this weekend. But yeah, so that's kind of where I'm at right now. Our little guy was so confused and just like not used to all the other dogs and not used to the situation, and so once I'm back, we decided that we're gonna take baby steps and we're going to get him used to kind of this style, like doggy daycare. I just don't feel comfortable really leaving him at like a boarding place, and also I don't think he feels comfortable with it. So we're gonna have to figure out something else to do. That's my update of the day. It's all good. We're rolling with it. It's about noon now, so I still have so much to do today. The day is still very young, so fingers crossed we still have enough time to get all the things done.
Like a thief in the night, for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
So I just ordered in some lunch because I'm not gonna have time to run out and grab anything. So I figured just ordering it here would be really, really quick and make my life just a heck of a lot easier. I ended up picking up a salad. So I got some squash tacos to go with the salad. I was thinking of, you know, tacos with salad on the side. No, these are massive. Definitely not gonna eat all of them. Eat some of the salad and then put the rest away for later. I'm also like in the midst of trying everything on for Coachella. Break time for food. Let's do a live taco try. This is gonna be a very unattractive clip, but hot damn. This is like crusted sweet potato tacos. Holy shit, this is amazing.
For the chance to take you out this neighborhood. There's a whole wide world for us to see. The only thing you gotta do is follow me. Like a thief in the night, I'm coming for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
So, it's been a while since I've vlogged with you guys, but to top off the vlog, I'm going to show you guys exactly what I do to pack my suitcase for vacation, because how else would we end this vlog? It's perfect. So just to give you guys a rough idea, the car service is coming to pick me up at 5:30 in the morning. Current time, 1:30. So not only do I have to be awake in 4 hours, no, sorry, not only do I have to be awake in like 3.5 hours because I need to like, you know, pull myself together before I just jump in the car and hit the plane, but I also have to just pack everything into this handy dandy suitcase. So a few tips of things that I like to do, something that I might have already pointed out in this vlog, and if not, I'll do an overlay here. I like to write down what I need outfits for. So for instance, I'm gone for 5 days. There's 3 days of Coachella, there's a pool party, and then there's also like a Kiehl's party that I'm going to. So I started out with setting out all of those outfits first because those were like the biggest, most mandatory outfits that I knew I needed to be hype. Aside from that, I pulled out a few more casual outfits for the daytime things that we're doing, a brunch outfit and some PJs, a bathing suit and comfy things to wear on the plane. I find doing it that way makes it so that I don't overpack. I know exactly what I'm wearing. I try everything on first before I decide whether or not it's gonna be an outfit. So I know it fits, I know how it all looks pieced together, and then I'm literally not overpacking. If you guys didn't know this, I once made a packing checklist a really long time ago. Because I made it so long ago, it's like, it was like 2013, okay, don't judge me. If I have enough time, I'll make a new one, but either way, there will be packing checklists down below. So I do that first. I have all of my outfits set aside, and then last but not least, I set aside all of the electronics I'm gonna need, the chargers I'm gonna need, and then what I'm bringing in my carry-on. So I'm first gonna pack up all of my outfits and give you guys a little idea of what that's gonna look like, and then we'll move into, you know, products and stuff. So the clothes are packed, along with my makeup bag and my shoes, and it's not leaving me much else room. We got like a little bit of space right in here. So in that section, I'm just going to pop all of my hot tools. And another really good tip, if you guys don't have one, is I highly recommend investing in a curling iron where you can change the width of your like curls. So I'm gonna tuck those into there along with my blow dryer, a range of a few products like Tanner, my razor, hair products, and some perfume. I do recommend that you wrap all that stuff in a plastic bag so that if anything does explode, it doesn't get all over your clothes. The speaker I use just to get ready and stuff like that. My extra pair of sunglasses, since I know I'm not gonna wear these on the plane tomorrow. Last but not least, pack my carry-on and my purse. So first things first, I usually set aside what outfit I'm going to wear on the plane, which I actually did. It's just chilling right there. I'm gonna wear this vintage sweater that I got from Brandy Melville, some leggings, just like super casual and comfy, and some sneakers. And for a carry-on, I'm bringing my knapsack so I can bring my laptop and my headphones and stuff like that. And then I'm just bringing a small purse with me as well. I also like to keep any valuables on my carry-on just in case anything were to ever happen. And it's also really smart to pack a set of clothes just in case anything, heaven forbid, knock on wood, I don't even know if that's wood, that anything would ever happen to your suitcase. So I'm now gonna pop my laptop, all of my chargers, my camera chargers, and my headphones into my carry-on, set my outfit over there and my purse over there, and then probably hit the freaking hay. Finally, we're closing in on 2 a.m. I have to be up in 3 hours, so I'm gonna hit the hay. I hope you guys enjoyed this prep for vacation or prep for a trip with me. The last 2 days were so freaking crazy that I hope I showed everything that I wanted to in terms of prepping for a vacation, but just in case I didn't, you know, I can film a future one. This was just like Coachella edition. And also be sure to watch out for the Coachella vlog. I'm so freaking excited to go tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you guys for prepping for vacation with me. Be sure to follow my Instagram and my Twitter if you guys aren't already to keep tabs, and my Snapchat actually, to keep tabs on all of the Coachella things that are happening right now. And I will see all of you guys in my next video. Bye guys.